was Bill Lemon, of course, introduced him. And he served in World War II, and I knew this. So therefore, I started the conversation with Mr. Cuevas to set up this presentation to the students.
Just an honor and privilege to have someone that served for us here in America from our very own community here in San Juan. Got to serve when he was 19 years old in the Marines and fought in Japan during World War II and was able to go on and accomplish so much. And so that just truly inspirational to our students to be able to see that this is just the beginning of what they can accomplish in their lifetime as well.
It's so important for them to gravitate to what he was saying and to imagine being in his place years ago.
To have their first-person account, their first-person experiences from that time period in American history and world history, how it was so monumentally important, to be able to convey those experiences to our students, you can't get that. I mean, it's better than a textbook, it's better than a PowerPoint, it's better than a video. The most important thing is that first-hand account. I'm just grateful. I'm grateful to our campus and our school board and our district for allowing events like this to happen.
I still live in the PSCA district, so I wish them all well.